Hello everyone and welcome back to Shai's English Learning. So today we're going to discuss about 4 ways to improve your English skills. I know many people don't know what will they do in example in grammar or in pronunciation or it can be both of them. I have 4 ways here to improve your English skills. Number 1 is pronunciation. We should practice the pronunciation first before the grammar, because I know other students are more practicing grammar first before the pronunciation, because the grammar is very strict. The pronunciation is more hard to practice than the grammar. So you need to practice pronunciation, because if you know the right pronunciation of that word, you will also know how to pronounce it in the grammar, and you will learn how to speak it. Next is listen of the teacher. So you will listen to the teacher, what, for example, the pronunciation of that word, or the right grammar of this, or right placement of that word in this sentence. You need to listen carefully to what will teacher say. So listen to what teacher will say to you. Next step is the grammar. Grammar is a very strict rule and so many rules that you will need to set. Grammar is very hard to practice, but pronunciation is more harder. But grammar, if you know the rules and you will know how to set in the sentence or in paragraph way. And last is vocabulary. Vocabulary, you need to know what the vocabulary means or its importance to sentence or in a grammar. Vocabulary is more important also and important in grammar rules. You should know the pronunciation also and its meaning and how to use it in a grammar or in a sentence. So that's the 4 ways to improve your English skills and also your English knowledge. It will help you, especially for the students that will going to class since this month is coming, August. You need this video to improve your English skills and helpful to your English class. So this is free and nothing to worry about. For more further questions and suggestions, don't forget to comment down below, and you can connect me to my social media accounts, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the bell button to be notified for my latest videos. So that's for all today, and thank you.